as a native of Colorado. Can I tell you how much it hurt me to see y'all rally for somebody in another state, but not for my son last August?
It took nearly a year after his death before Colorado was chanting Elijah McClain's name. A name the world wouldn't know if it wasn't for a mother's fight for justice.
I'm speechless. I'm glad that I'm able to tell his story, to tell his side of things. Because he did matter, and he still does.
From the day Elijah died at the hands of Aurora police, Shaneen McClain has always said she wanted criminal charges filed against the men responsible for her son's death, but she never allowed herself to expect it.
I actually didn't have any expectations. I was just praying for the best.
Today, Colorado's attorney general announced the three officers and two paramedics involved in Elijah's deadly encounter will face criminal charges on recommendation from a grand jury.
I'm thankful. I'm grateful that they saw what I saw. That he never should have been stopped, that he never should have been brutalized, he never should have been handcuffed, and he never should have been given ketamine.
Initially, the Adams County District Attorney determined police and paramedics did nothing wrong on August 24th, 2019, but that is not how this story ends.
This was a completely innocent man who was murdered, and we saw for the first time when the conscience of our community, the jury system, got a chance to review it, what happened when we don't have cops judging themselves, but community judging police, I think we see a different outcome.
While it took 2 years for anyone involved in Elijah's death to be charged with a crime, indictment is only step one. A complicated trial comes next.
I expect prison for my son's murders and their accomplices because that's exactly what they did. They're accessories to a crime. And I don't think it should be anything less than that. They need to be prosecuted to the full extent of the law.
Even in today's victory, you can see that fight in Shaneen remains, the type of fight that can only be fueled by a mother's love of her son.
I'll be there.
32 charges.
I'll be there with bells on. Sure will.
5 defendants.
I'm not going to stay away from this.
And Shaneen plans to be in the courtroom for every moment of trial.
So I've come this far, and I'm going to keep on going.